All right, I'm really excited today. So excited I didn't even grab my tripod. I just grabbed my phone and my microphone for some good audio quality. And I wanna show you something real quick. I'm gonna flip the camera around though. All right, this is my hot tub cover. As you can see, I've patched it in a few places. Got this kind of blue stuff coming out from underneath that unfortunately tends to get in the hot tub water. This cover's probably at least a decade old, I would guess. It was here when I moved into this house. But today, I'm getting a brand new cover delivered here any minute now, courtesy of the company that makes my hot tub, Master Spas. They just contacted me out of the blue because I do mention my hot tub many times on my channel, and they said, hey, we love what you do. We love that you mention us. What can we do for you? And they sent me some new filters. They sent me a little kind of care package with some great stuff in it. And they're sending me a brand new cover today that's gonna get installed today. And I'm gonna show you what that looks like because I've never ordered a brand new hot tub cover. I don't know if they have to insert the foam pieces into the vinyl cover itself and how long that takes, how hard that is. So we're gonna watch it unfold in real time as soon as they get here. But before we dive into that, if you like this video and you want to see more like it, please hit that like button for me and the subscribe button too. Helps me grow my channel and it's a great way to say thank you. So as you can see, this cover is made of fabric, unlike my old one, which was vinyl. This one is from Master Spas themselves. Really solid. The foam is really solid underneath. It'll be interesting to see how the fabric holds up compared to the vinyl under the brutal sun conditions that I have out here on my deck. I'm hoping this holds up better, but like I said, the other cover was probably a decade old, so it definitely did its job. Got nice handles right here. It's a little more tight fitting, it feels like, when I open the cover, which is kind of nice. Maybe it'll let less heat out because it really felt like a nice form fit there. Anyway, I was just excited about the new cover and wanted to share it with all of y'all. And I want to give a big shout out to Master Spas, who sent me this for free. They're not sponsoring the video or anything like that, but they did reach out to me and they said, hey, we love your videos. What can we do for you? Thank you so much for being a supporter of ours. And they sent me this cover for free, which is amazing. And I just wanted to share my good news and good fortune with you guys. And I'll see you in the next video.